Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh.
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain!
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Guys, get over here! Every piece of clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I better get going. Any citizens still inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Lucky me.
Better you than me. Now get going. Before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I'm in. No sign of Clayface yet.
He invited us to his premiere. This has gotta be a trap.
was anticlimactic. We're all good here, Belfry.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the Bat Cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
There's a smelting factory to the west of your location.
That should do the trick.
Where do you think you're going? There's nowhere to run! Thank you. You're starting to get on my nerves! Stop moving! Keep trying! You won't win!
Get off! Thank you.
Looks like you had some fun.
As much fun as you're gonna have writing the report for all this.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
That's Gotham for you. Keeps you on your toes.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually.
Thank you for that. She really doesn't like you, huh?
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
Welcome back.
You know, Freeze was the first villain I ever faced as Robin.
He still had a glimmer of humanity then.
Gotham has a way of making monsters. Proof of that's everywhere lately.